Hey everybody, Dutch Sense here. 3:01 a.m. Central Time on Saturday, September 29th, 2012. And I'm over here on my blog. I want to thank Carl Garnham for sending this over to me. This is breaking news out yesterday from National Geographic. I'm going to read this to you. A new comet is coming next year, C2012S1, and the title says it all. Could be the brightest in human history. And just a few quotes from the article, let me just go ahead and take you over there in a second, but quote number one, will be one of the greatest comets in human history, far outshining hale-bopp. Another quote, right now, 2012 S1 appears to be 615 million miles, that's 990 million kilometers, from Earth, between the orbits of Saturn and Jupiter, astronomers say. And another quote, it's thought that this is the first time this particular comet has ever passed through the inner solar system, meaning it's never been blasted by the sun before. Its brightness magnitude is expected to be negative 16. In comparison, the sun has a magnitude of negative 26, and comet hale-bopp was negative 1. So it's going to be about half as bright as the sun, right? Brighter than the moon. And I just added a little tongue-in-cheek in here, but here's your new Buru, guys. Happy end of the world. I'm going to get a cigar and coffee. And I put a link to the original Facebook post down below. And let's go over to the National Geographic article really quick. You guys can just take a look here. And again, it's got a whole article on here. You guys go ahead and read that and be sure to forward it out. Get ready for it. It's going to be the brightest in human history. Strange times we're living in, guys. Be prepared, okay? Hang in there.